social businessman in London. Take two steps back.
What?
Good. Remember to take deep breaths.
Shit to me.
Hey, there's that beautiful bugger.
Right, search me one more time, you little cunt, and see what happens to you.
Whoa, easy, blood.
Oh, fuck, sorry. Sorry for biting your head off. Look, I thought you were Albion. They keep stopping me, and I'm a little wound up.
Just chill. It's all right. Maybe we can do something.
They just started coming after me all of a sudden. Now it seems like every time I walk through a checkpoint, I get the full fucking cavity search. I think someone's using that damn CTOS to make false reports against me.
That's some nasty shit, man. So what, you got a lot of enemies out there?
Sure, loads. But I fear that avenue of inquiry would be like searching for a needle in a needle stack. Do you reckon you could hack the system for me? Figure out what's going on? If you help me out with this, I'll do plenty in return.
Alright, cool. Yeah, man's got this on lock.
clear.
Albion have established an operational base in the Royal Court of Justice.
Bruv, this is bollocks. With Albion in control of the courts, there's like no way for anyone to have a fair trial anymore.
Exactly. But it likely means there's information here about how Albion are targeting dissenters, the who and the why. We need that data if we're going to disrupt their operation.
Talk to me.
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter. Good God, bar your doors.
What the shit?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards... Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies willing to help us. Well done. Now, let's disrupt some of Albion's propaganda and give some hope to the people.
I'm allowing this Albion shit. They're all over the walls and the screens. They the boss, and they want us to know it.
There's going to be that much less once you're done here. Let's give Camden a break from these eyesores.
Ah, cool, I'm all over it.
If you hijacked that scissor lift, you could use it to access the rooftop.
Ah.
Yes, nicely done. That'll get people's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion. Light the spark that they can stand up to.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.